Hey, Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports, testing out all the gear so you can have a great day out on the trail. My friend Mary Elizabeth is helping me with that task, and we're talking about the Women's Trail Bender Tight right now, and this color is called Dark Steel and Vintage Violet. Say that 10 times. Did I get it right? Yeah, actually, I really do love the color of those pants. Let's talk about the fit, but first of all, let's thank Marmot for making this blue sign approved. It's all ethically sourced and built, so thumbs up to that. Okay, Mary Elizabeth, tell us about the fit. Do you like it?
Yeah, they're nice. I'd go a size down.
Okay.
Large to medium.
Okay, actually. That's really important stuff. And you mentioned that they're high-waisted.
Yeah,
okay, and you like that?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah? And you also pointed out this nice pocket here. And she mentioned basically that the pocket, instead of being in the back like some of the competitors, when you're on your back doing like sit-ups or whatever, it's on the side so you don't feel like you're rolling over your wallet and keys or over your credit card mainly, right? Okay. Also has the flat felled seams or the flat seams on the inside. So do you feel any seams in there?
Yeah, feels good.
Feels pretty good. All right. Also has UPF protection. So that's ultraviolet factor. Ultraviolet protection factor of 50, so you're not getting sunburn if you're out jogging around the trails all day long. Also the nanowick technology, that's a big thing for Marmot when it's an enhanced sweat wicking technology that is in the new Marmot gear. So go check it out at peterglenn.com. You can see all of Mary Elizabeth and I's reviews, or just go in the store and try it on for yourself. Make sure what we're saying is true before you buy it. And if you don't like what we're saying, please, go in the comments below the YouTube video. If you do like it. Even if you just like Mary Elizabeth and not me, go ahead and like it. All right, Johnny Mosley here, Chief Testing Officer for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports. Have a great day out on the trail or on the river or on the lake. We'll see you in the fall. Cheers.